much going on today. I take that back. I have a lot. Oh God. One sec. Spill the coffee everywhere. Today is a day where most people, including myself, typically would go on autopilot. I have to go to the gym, take Mikey on a walk, do some cardio. I have to do some editing, a little bit of chores outside of work, and then I'm going back to my restaurant job for the first time in, 3 months. And I went back to a restaurant job about 6 to 8 months ago after being a freelance filmmaker entirely for about a year and a half. And to be honest, being a server and like being able to make my money in, out, and then just done. And then it's just so much easier. Like ultimately, this is what I want to be doing. I want to be talking to you guys. I want to be on YouTube. I want to be able to create and do that little, breakfast thing that you just saw where I get to create freely and I get to have an inspiration and just do it. And it's just easier to do it with a restaurant job, man. It's just so much easier to have that automatic, like, I know I show up these 4 days and I make this amount of money. And, like, not everybody respects it. But to be honest, first and foremost, most servers know this. If you go into a serving job for the first time ever and think it's easy, it's not. You're basically a servant to people that typically are hungry and they have low blood sugar and they're cranky and they're mean. And you just have to understand that for an entire day. And most people don't care, whatever. Like, serving is harder than you think it is, but I'm at the point where I've done it for so long that it's just not a big deal. Like, I can just do the job and get it done. The point of this vlog is all I really get to be present today or to be conscious about what I can control is this morning routine. I made some coffee. I made some breakfast. I'm going to go to the gym. I'm going to make sure I take Mikey on a walk. I might meditate. Probably. I'll probably meditate. And I'm going to be conscious about my morning routine, and I'm going to be conscious about breathing throughout the day and trying to bring myself back to a place of presence, because the rest of the day is just going to be stuff where I could easily fall into autopilot. I could easily go, oh, okay, serving, I've done that a million times, editing, I've done that a bunch of times, gym, I've done that a bunch of times, and it's so easy to get on autopilot and just literally my life will pass me by. To top that off, I'm going to be working late till about midnight, and then I have a morning shift the next day. So it's going to be very easy with a schedule like that to get into autopilot, where you're just like, wake up, kind of slow to get going, go to work, sleep, wake up, go to work. And next thing you know, it's been 48 hours of your life that are gone. And you weren't present and you weren't grateful and you weren't happy through the whole thing. You were just kind of like this monotonous machine that was just, walking through life. And that's okay when it happens, but today I'm going to try to be a little bit present. I'm going to try to be a little bit intentional with my responses, a little bit intentional with my state. I'm going to be intentional with which thoughts and emotions that I have that I'm going to identify with. Meaning, if I get irritated, I'm going to make choices to, see the person who's upset at me at my job as a person who's in pain, who's hungry, rather than somebody who's personally attacking me. If that makes sense. And I'm going to choose to be kind to all my coworkers. And I'm going to choose to not embrace and identify with the shame or the guilt or like the negative feelings that I could attach to myself because I'm back at a restaurant job and not doing freelance work. Like, who cares? Genuinely, I just want people to be a little bit more present, to take a little bit more time throughout the day. That's what I'm going to try to do because I'm going to be doing a bunch of stuff that's pretty not that interesting. Walk, gym, work, edit. That's it. That's my day. But the difference is going to be in the presence and the energy and the stillness that I can bring to everybody that I encounter today. That's what I have control of. And that's what I'm going to focus on. Anyways, I hope you guys have a great day. I hope you have some morning routine that gives you peace and some presence. I hope you got something small from this, something that helped. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Have a good one.